There's a lot of curves, a lot of sharp turns. Today we have our qualifying lap, and that will determine our position. After that, we'll also be doing some slalom tests and a brake test.
It's pretty nervous going into it. There's a lot of people here from all around the world. I think it went pretty well. I was able to maintain my speed and take the turns the way that we had practiced. The World Solar Challenge starts tomorrow, and I'm pretty excited about that. We've all been working really hard for the past few months. So it's going to be really exciting to see how our car does.
I'm also really nervous, you know. Anything can happen, so we have to be always ready.
I feel more confident doing my job, and I think that everybody else feels confident doing theirs, so should be a good race. We should be able to go out there and do what we've practiced.
I really have high hopes. I really think that our team is prepared, mentally prepared, physically prepared, and our car is at its best that it can be right now.